volunteers.
For this dungeon, Naoto is a must. She has access to light and dark skills, which come into play a lot here. I'm thinking Chie and Yukiko. Chie doesn't have much coverage here, though. With her moves, it's only ice and physical skills. Next on the team should either be Kanji or Chie. Or let's work with Yosuke and Teddy. Yeah, that works. Okay. Let's do it. Metal bat. Hit rate 30, but has an incredibly high critical rate. Let's do it. Fast and loose, that's how we do it. And if we never hit anything. I remember there was a YouTuber that did a really awesome cover of this song. I don't remember her name or her YouTube channel. It's been a long time. Definitely more than 5 years, that's for sure. She sang it really beautifully. I think she's mad at her own lyrics. If I remember, I'll put it in the description.
It's weak to light. Shine on.
An actual quality YouTuber, I believe.
That one's totally weak.
Everyone else here sucks.
Three enemies left. You can win this.
Don't say that and we don't know any weaknesses. I also bumped the difficulty.
Give me a sec. I'll do a quick scan.
Well,
light works well on this.
I made it so enemies hurt me. They do great damage, I do normal damage. That should make things a bit more interesting.
Enemy defeated. Stay off to a good start.
Think I'll hit it?
Someone else's turn.
One enemy to go. Keep it up.
You're not picking up any weaknesses, huh?
Your weaknesses. This one's.
I did it. We won.
I gotta step up too.
Very few YouTubers I respect on this platform. Angry video game nerd. And grandpa. And that. Good old pal DismArchus, isn't he a fantastic guy? Everyone else can burn in hell. I'm just kidding. Most part. I know I'm not that great of a YouTuber or a commentator. I at least like to think I'm at least better than half the other stupid assholes who just like to paste their face on everything and pretend it's theirs. And yes, whoever you're thinking about is probably who I'm talking about. I have no fear. What do I have got to lose? A reputation? Yeah. What reputation? My job? I don't have one. Money? Don't have that either. Don't make much of it doing this either. So, I'm fearless. Fans? You guys are okay.
Alright, let's get up!
What do we do with you guys?
That one's totally weak.
Don't be saying that shit.
Don't
and
give
they
up.
One-hit KO me, you say, because I'll hold you accountable. Anything?
Nothing.
Damn.
Soda.
Any Magula? Of course not.
Count on you. That's something.
There, got it. This enemy's is weak to darkness.
Persona! Three remaining!
Well, now, Tokun, you never lose your cool.
Speaking of cool...
Enemy defeated.
Keep it up, Teddy!
Rope, Teddy.
Smack.
The Teddy legend! Tom, ta-da, Tom!
It's level up time.
You know what I want to put on? I'm gonna put on the Gekkoukan uniforms. You don't have the girl uniforms yet. I think you have to wait to get further in the game before you can get those. Naoto should have a male one, because she would wear a male one, right? Whatever. Oh yeah. Fun fact, when you put these uniforms on, victory poses are all the same as the Persona 3 character. Just in case you didn't know that, I actually made a video about it a few years ago. Didn't really get that popular, to be honest. What are you weak to again? Darkness? I have no darkness in my heart, unfortunately. Ice? Yeah, no ice type move. Let's get kinky.
Soda.
Man.
Four of them. You need to thin them out.
You're sealed, so you're not threat.
Enemy down.
Fine work, Yosuke-senpai.
I think they even say the same quotes most of them do. Persona.
Damn, it's not going down.
Let's go!
Get one more clip and you're good to go.
That's some thick skin.
It got back up. Defeat it fast. Oh, nice move, Yosuke-senpai.
Let's go. Three remaining.
Well, now, Tokun. You never lose your cool. Hey, not bad, Lame. Teddy. Keep it up. Enemy defeated.
Like
you're off to a good start.
I can't defeat it.
One enemy to go. Keep it up.
It's quite tenacious.
Hey, man.
That was easy.
CPU performance less than 3%. RAM. Hey! I was checking out my beautiful computer specs, goddammit. Paid $2,500 for it. Better be good. Built. I paid for it, built. I didn't know how to build it myself, so I had people do it for me. I think 25 is a good investment. I know there are people who invest like tens of thousands on the just perfect PC build, I guess, but I think 25 is a good stopping point. It gets the job done. Why won't you turn around? God damn it, you're such a tool. Sick of fighting you guys.
Uh-huh, so that one's weak to darkness.
That's some thick skin.
Now to fit both of them. Life would be a lot easier.
Three more to go!
point in the game, I don't think there's any reason for Naoto not to be on the team. She just... In Golden, she's awesome. Like, there's nothing she can't do.
Someone finish this
one. Does everyone's job a little bit.
Oh, nice move, Yusuke-senpai. Ow. Look at you, Teddy.
Dude, you're rocking it.
Enemy down.
Gotcha.
Places, everyone. And
let's get a
action.
Shuffle card. Games, you can get a shuffle card. There we go. Half experience. Wasn't going to be that much anyway. Sweet bonus. It's rare, but they do tend to have some good stuff in the chest. Lightning Vow, like that. That's the kind of stuff you want to keep around. I don't even want to give that to you. So far away.
Now what could you be weak to?
Wind.
It's weak to physical attack.
Oh, okay. That works for me.
Enemy down.
This is my... Alrighty!
Enemy down. That's
bloody
the spirit,
shit,
Teddy.
Man.
Go, Sukuna Hikuna!
Understood. Here goes. Good going, Teddy. Keep it up.
Not bad, Teddy.
Hey, not bad, Teddy.
That's your damage kicking at
223.
Holy smokes. Four or more. Gimme, 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 and gimme. So far away, Eagle Eye over here.
Oh, that's not good.
Bird boobs.
Ah, it's a no-brainer. I'm sure you'll win. Now what could you be weak? It's weak to fire.
Ghastly Whale. That's horrible.
Soda.
Evil. You're.
Reset scan!
Electricity?
Electricity should do the
trick. Oh, yeah. I got some for that. Isn't it?
Enemy down!
I want to, because I prefer focus attacks instead of area attacks. It's like I prefer area heals over focus heals.
into electricity.
Lame.
Enemy down. That's
again,
Yosuke-senpai. Enemy down. That's
again,
Yosuke-senpai. You hit the enemy's weak.
Now okay.
Places, everyone. And action.
Yup, leave it to us.
Yeah, go, go, go. Naoto-kun's busting heads
are
looking
cool. Keep it up, Nao-chan.
Yeah. Oh, it's quite tenacious.
Bear soda. All right, next.
All right, I leveled up.
Speed this up, please. Go home. Good morning. The game just sent me a warning. It reminds me. It's like this whole, like, mini side quest in Persona Q in the final labyrinth. They make you jump through a bunch of hoops. All for them to give you a go home. And that was it. So mad. Even the characters were mad at that. Don't touch me. Don't. You ruined everything.
Careful. That enemy.
It's a fire type. It's weak to water type moves, but since water type doesn't exist in Persona, I'm guessing ice. Which, unfortunately, it doesn't happen. Okay, and that's why I like focused attacks instead of area attacks, because shit like this happens.
And are you okay? Do you want my there? Three enemies left. You can win this.
Who's going next?
Reset scan. Don't give up. Try
darkness. There we go. There we go.
Let's go.
I'm understood. Places, everyone, and action.
All right,
go. Knock him out. Reset scan.
Can't really make it out in the
this
beta version because
ice.
It's all
last
blurry.
One. Go
but
for
here
it.
Here you should be able to see it just fine.
Bear soda! All right, next.
I think the beta can only go up to like 720p. Well, now we're in that 4K 180 dimension now.
You okay, Yosuke?
He's okay. Calm down.
You okay, Yosuke-senpai? You look hurt.
What?
There, got it. This one's very weak against.
Soda.
Three enemies down.
Did you get like 250 of her voice lines? Different voice lines? Did you actually get her to say them? Believe it or not, it's a very hard achievement to pop. I still haven't got it. Not even on the Vita. I played that game multiple times. What's that one weak to? I'm guessing dark, maybe.
Give me a sec. I'll do a quick scan. This enemy's weakness is light. You're up. Give me a sec. I'll do a quick scan. Ooh, this enemy's weak.
Throw down!
Enemy down.
Good answer!
Here we come!
What? Again? Three more enemies for you.
You don't like me.
Three of them! Don't give up now, okay?
Persona!
Enemy down! Nice
That's
move,
how it's
Sentai!
Count on you! Persona!
Give me a sec. I'll do a quick scan. Let's see. This one.
All yours!
Enemy down!
Huh? Is it my turn?
Enemy down!
Should we...
All right!
Places, everyone! And action!
Yep, leave it to us!
Go! Knock them out!
Chest.
Counting on you! going down.
Let's go.
It's good now, Tokun. Keep it up.
Go, Kentucky Doji. Gotcha.
Made out of.
One enemy to go. Great job.
Pimpin.
I climbed the stairway to maturity.
We're gonna move forward, obviously. Guy to try and get that treasure chest. I would say no. Loud noise. I'm sorry. Coming for you. Don't you remember me? You think you are? Gotcha. You just won.
Ooh, a rare one. Don't let it get away. Last one. Go for it.
Counting on you.
Yes.
Oh, yours. Someone finish this one off.
It's so stubborn.
What, more of them? Gee.
This
revolution is kicking.
Someone else's turn.
There, got it. Let's see. Three enemies left. You can win this.
Go, Sukuna Hikana.
You hit its weakness.
Gotcha,
good
more.
Move now, Tokun. Enemy down.
Keep it
go
up, Nacha.
Go now, Tokun.
Oh, no.
Someone finish this one off.
I'll get it next time.
Evolution really just isn't kicking in, is it?
Soda.
You're on a roll, Senpai.
Like, why even
two
bother?
Defeated. Whoops, Teddy's gone boneless.
Slow down! Persona! Someone else's turn.
Come on.
Let's go!
This sucks. This really sucks. There we go.
Critical hit!
Not that the all-out attack is going to finish it off or anything.
Places, everyone. And action!
Perfect!
All right, Senpai.
Ha-ha, level up.
All right, level up.
Two. All her stats are two.
I think I may be on the verge.
Yeah, quick run. Coming up.
Mom? Mom? Where are you? Why did you disappear? Why did you leave me?
Are these Nanako-chan's feelings?
But I'm not lonely. I have Dad with me. I know he's always late coming home, And he never plays with me because he's so busy. He can't cook or do laundry either. He tries to be nice, though he is a little scary sometimes. But I love him. Big Bro is with me now, too. So I'm not alone. I'm not lonely.
Little kid. Telling herself she's not lonely so she doesn't fall apart.
You idiot. We'll ruin everything if we act all sad. We gotta greet her with a smile.
Nana-chan.
What's the matter?
Something's not right. There's someone here besides Nanako-chan. It was faint at first, so I couldn't tell for sure. But there's definitely another person here. And whoever this is, their power's getting stronger.
Could it be Namatame? Did he duck in here after being cornered like Mitsuo?
Perhaps so. It seemed as if he was particularly determined to kidnap Nanako-chan.
But why? If he is the real culprit, he must know the dangers of coming into this world.
I don't know, but if it is him, he may have entered from a TV near the site of the accident. Perhaps even the TV in his truck, which means Nanako-chan may be in grave danger. We must hurry.
Hey, Rare. Okay, cool. Let me just make sure I can fit. Whoa!
Oh, a rare one. Don't let it get away.
If my math is right, it is almost impossible for us not to at least get one critical up these guys.
Throw down! Persona!
Damn, it's not going down.
Five of them. You're outnumbered.
Let's go!
Three enemies down! Keep at it now, Tikkun!
Come on.
Someone finish this one off!
Got
it.
Shit.
It got back up! Defeat it fast!
Yeah, that's not that cool.
Let's go.
What? Naoto-kun. Oh, this isn't good.
I don't think we're gonna pull this off. If we're lucky, we might get one. I'm already like... I'm already giving up hope. Maybe if we can get one more turn with nothing going wrong. Great.
Naoto-kun can't use her persona now!
That certainly sucks, so yeah. You don't even need us. That's worst case scenario. Is it true? There's one ally's ailment for the whole day. I don't have anything here that could help now, so right now. Keep going next.
Shit!
I kinda need her to use death though. Fuck it. Use it if you got it.
Five of them. You're outnumbered.
Let's go.
Please tell me this is working, bro. Get a crit.
Nope. Sensei, let me
Enemy down. That's the spirit, Teddy.
Machination? I do. He's my best bet. Tell the truth, because I'm pretty sure they're all going to run next turn.
Awesome, Senpai. You really hit it hard.
It's so
hey, it ran away! The nerve of that thing! Hey, it ran away! The nerve! Persona! Tokun's hurt pretty bad. Can you?
Surprised that one's sticking around.
Two enemies left. Don't lower your guard now.
Counting on you. Persona!
Yusuke Senpai's poisoned.
Let's go.
Naoto-kun's weakened. Please help her.
Damn!
Persona!
Jeez!
Two enemies left. Don't lower your guard now.
Oops.
Hey, it ran away! The nerve of that thing!
Not bad, huh?
We got one. We got one. Just imagine if we got all. I think I'd grind you for this entire dungeon.
Level up!
My level has risen!
No. Can't have it all. If you're gonna be a jack of all trades, you can't expect to be good at all of them. No. Not worth it. Not worth it. There's so many assholes, man. There's so many. Oh my god!
Two weaknesses. Light works well on this.
Great.
That's how it's done.
You're off to a good start.
Nope, I don't have anything for you.
Counting on you.
Three enemies left.
Doesn't have anything
you can
for
win,
you.
Persona.
Hey man.
Give me a sec. I'll do a quick scan.
Teddy does.
This one's weak.
12, 24, 36. That's how much speed
it
can
be. Look at
right
you,
now.
Teddy.
Keep going.
You're rocking it.
Not to do more.
Enemy defeated.
Not bad,
Teddy.
That was easy.
Oh.
Looks like that one's immune to wind.
Should we do it again? You.
Throw down. Persona.
No, wait.
Give me a sec. I'll do a quick scan. Don't give up. Three enemies left. You can win this.
Let's go.
Keep it up now, chat. This one.
Electricity.
This enemy's weak.
Darkness.
Enemy defeated.
Nachan,
don't stop
more.
Now, Natokun.
I couldn't defeat it.
Soda.
You hit the enemy's weak.
Gotcha.
Please control. That's
some thick skin.
Come on, Yosuke! All right! Whee!
Not bad, huh? Hey, congrats!
Boom, 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 boom. Oh! He's gonna get me. I don't even feel himself, he's gonna get me. What did I tell
you? Watch it. Light.
That's some thick skin.
Five enemies left. Hang in.
All yours.
It'll be a good.
Four remaining.
I think I'm before I make it up there.
Nachan, one more.
Busting heads and looking cool.
Someone finish this one off.
No life skills, really. Just none. Nothing to help Teddy out of it. No, sir. Not me.
Three enemies left. You can win
Persona.
This. Enemy defeated. You're off to a good start. Hey, not bad, Teddy. Keep it up.
Persona!
Look at you, Teddy.
Keep going.
You're rocking it.
This has to be the way, right? Thank you, God. Floors have been this like 12, 11 maybe? Still got a ways to go. Oh, you son of a bitch, you didn't see me, I didn't even move! I got you. Well, here we go again!
Ooh, a rare one! Don't let it get away!
This will end no differently. Don't even, like, get your hopes up.
Let's go, Suhcra. Wake up!
What a bunch of girls.
Hey, run away! The nerve of that thing!
Oh.
Let's go! Someone finish this
Come
one
on.
Off!
Get up!
Revolution is so useless, man.
I'll get it next time!
One enemy to go. Keep it up!
Statistically, one of these should have been a crit.
Persona!
What? More of them? Gee!
Counting on you!
Yosuke-senpai! Someone heal him!
No. Heals are earned, not given.
Naoto-kun, oh, this isn't good.
You won't make a fool out of me.
Yosuke-senpai, your health. Don't give up.
Hey.
You can win this! Hey, not bad, Teddy. Keep it up! Yosuke-senpai! Someone heal him!
He's weak, right?
This enemy's weak. Yosuke-senpai, your health is really low.
Damn, it's not going down.
Three enemies left. You can win this.
All yours. Two more to go.
Enemy
Thank
down.
You. That was without the revolution, by the way. Come on, no way. No way!
Yosuke-senpai, your health is really low.
Where have you been?
Everyone.
Lame. No.
All bad. Right, I leveled up.
Everyone was bad.
My level has risen.
Power up.
Yes, I leveled up. Are you all right?
One key left. Iron Charm. I don't know what that does. I do know it wasn't worth it. Nope. It was not worth it at all. Let's view some better personas than what we got right now. I don't give a shit about you and your quest. You just heal me. Holy! Charging me up the ass. Probably all the money I made in that damn dungeon. Inky OG. What's the strongest persona I confuse? Uriel. Uriel, White Rider, all of which I'm probably going to need at some point, so. Kirkihime, Lilith. I don't want to get rid of Lilith. Not yet. Not if I don't have to. That I can live with. Dark, Karakarm, Samarikarm, and Dark, nope, because we have resist dark. Goodbye. Our fusion game is on point. Anything else I can see tomorrow? Can't do anything like that. Yep. Kingu. Kinki, Yatagrasu, and Cerberus. Just fuse Kinky. I don't know if I wanna. What the hell is this? Phoenix and Nourish, I'll think about it. A little late, though.
Okay?
Let's do this, Jiraiya!
Enemy
Marvelous. Down. That's the way, Yosuke-senpai.
Someone else's turn.
How's that thing look to?
Persona! I couldn't defeat it!
It's so stubborn!
It got back up! Defeat it fast!
Oh, well, that's not cool.
Oh, this isn't good.
Goodbye now.
Impossible. Naoto-kun collapsed. This isn't good.
I don't even like entertain the notion she would survive. What are you weak to?
This one's strong. Watch it. That's great, Senpai! You really get me going! They've weakened Yosuke-senpai. Yosuke-senpai, your health is really low.
Dang, please. Please.
Two enemies left. Begging does nothing. Don't lower your guard now.
Begging does nothing.
They've weakened Yosuke-senpai. Just two left. Come on, this fight's not over.
Worst.
Two enemies left. Don't lower your guard now.
Bear soda!
I don't know what to do. OMG wasn't with me at all.
They've weakened Yosuke-senpai. Come, Kanzeon!
You gonna charge us up? I don't think that would help much, but, you know, it wouldn't hurt.
Yikes!
Two enemies left. Don't lower your guard now!
That's some thick skin.
Thank you.
Enemy down.
One more.
That's all I need.
One.
I focus on that one.
Someone finish this one off.
It's so stubborn.
It's great, Senpai. You really get me going.
Counting on you. Someone else's turn.
Last one. Go for it.
Persona!
Wow, Naoto-kun.
The enemy's understood. Here goes.
Naoto-kun's hurt pretty bad. Can you heal her?
Okay.
Ha ha! Level up! Tam, ta-da, tam!
Are you all right now?
Not to earn it.
Someone else's turn.
Little hint.
Persona!
Oh, it's quite tenacious.
Look at that. What is this? Oh, stupid.
You be weak.
Electricity is its weak.
Why is your dog so cute?
Well, hit the enemies, partner.
Enemy defeated. You're off to a good start. Hey, not bad, Teddy. Keep it up. Oh, nice move, Yosuke-senpai. Whoa, it's a doozy. Wind is its weak.
Oh, I knew it was weakness the entire time.
Come, Jiraiya!
Pay attention.
Wow, Yosuke-senpai.
Keep it up, Yosuke!
Show, huh?
Enemy down.
All right!
It's showtime. Are you ready?
All right, here goes.
Go! Beat him up!
Two enemies left. Don't lower your guard now.
All yours.
Nato-kun's busting heads and looking cool.
Yeah.
Is this for real? Four new enemies.
Give me a sec. I'll do a quick scan. Fire is its weakness.
Fire and electricity. Good thing I have all of those things.
Don't worry.
No. Stay in the corner where you belong. Up my rotation.
You're cool.
None shall escape.
So dramatic. Leg break? No. Well, maybe. I told them to. I mean, don't, no. You don't use that much anyway. Stupid.
Ha ha! Level up!
Isn't working anymore.
I gained a level!
Boost? No. I've been doing pretty well without the boost. What's up, ladies? Do. I wonder what they would say at this point if you weren't dating. I never got that dialogue. Better man than me is gonna have to find that. No. Why are you guarding the door, fuckface? Move. No! Oh! No! Go, go, go! Red Fog. Persona 4 Ultimax reference, probably not. Some major league storytelling if they actually had all that shit planned out. I forgot what this thing does. Whatever it does, I'm almost certain I'm not gonna like it. I'm thinking... I think it's gonna use Meg.
Last one! Go for it!
Bottom of my heart, I really believe it is. I was wrong.
Careful, guys. Teddy's health is pretty low.
Teddy low. Maybe okay.
Yosuke-senpai.
I actually don't know how much that would hurt Yosuke for it. You just lose your buff and all of a sudden you can't hit it.
Yours.
No way, it didn't work.
All yours.
That's what comes of underestimating me.
Get away! Let's start missing fire.
Three of them. Don't give up now, okay?
Throw down! Persona!
That's some thick skin.
All yours.
Enemy down.
Now, Chun, one
more. Naoto-kun.
Someone finish this one
off. I got the crit on the enemy. I didn't need to get the crit on.
Some thick skin.
Let's go.
Impossible. Now Token collapsed. This isn't good.
Get up.
Persona.
Pain, not bad, Teddy.
That was actually a big help. Now I just have to focus on you.
Damn, it's not going down.
If I can get a crit on you, my life will be complete.
Someone finish this one off.
No, it's not gonna happen. But still, I can hope.
It's so stubborn.
It got
now you're
up.
Kind of trouble. Now we're.
Look out!
We should save the day.
Let's go.
Oh, fuck off.
Enemy
keep
down.
Going.
That's the spirit, Teddy. That's great, Senpai. You really get me going.
Give up. What's the point?
Whoops, Teddy's gone boneless.
Let's go.
Can't hit it. Oh. Can't say none of that. In fact, I won't say it to her.
It's level up time.
Amrita's up next. If I get that, when I get that, not if, it's a win. When I get Amrita, I have to trade it for Shrestha. Just have to remember to buy go homes. Risa should be able to bring me out of here by now. God, I keep finding these rare hands, but I can't beat them. I'm too far ahead now.
Here comes
the charge me up. It'll save me a turn. Sometimes you really aren't that cool.
Soda.
Three enemies left. You can win this.
Counting on you. Someone else's turn.
Persona!
It's quite tenacious.
Some thick skin.
All yours.
Good move, Natsu-kun. You're on a roll. Senpai,
jeez.
Are you okay?
I want to go. Let me.
Okay, I'll look for an opening.
That just killed any spirit I had.
Two left.
Sensei, here I go.
But I'm gone. I'm not down here. All attack? All
gotcha.
Attack.
Go. Showtime! Are you ready?
Time for some pain!
Go! Beat him up!
Did you actually get both of them?
It's quite tenacious!
Come on, Yosuke! Got it, Teddy!
RNG finally is with me.
Kablooey!
Oh!
Two reinforcements on the enemy side.
Why? Who's going next? Yosuke? I need a heal.
Senpai, you're low on health. Be careful. Just two left. Come on, this fight's not over.
Persona!
These guys like have, they don't have any weaknesses. Is that what
this
I'm gathering?
This one's strong.
Here?
Watch yourselves.
Persona!
Now's your chance. Run!
No. Overleveled as fuck. Holy shit.
Congrats, Senpai!
Another level for me!
I gained a level!
Power up!
Yes! I leveled up!
You can't be serious!
Yes,
you can't be!
Don't give in! Ow. Three of them! Don't give in! give up now, okay?
I don't know what is weak to. I'm scared to do anything.
Throw down! Persona!
Damn, it's not going down.
Let's go!
Enemy defeated!
This is working.
Don't
least
stop
well.
Now, Natokun!
Persona! What? I can't defeat it!
Hey, not that, Teddy. Keep it up! Yosuke-senpai, your health is really low. It's a strong one. Don't lower your guard. Just two left.
Fire?
Come on, this fight's not over.
It's crazy. What's your weakness?
Persona! Counting on you! Persona!
Let's go!
Enemy defeated! Don't stop now, Natokun!
It's so stubborn!
One enemy to go!
That's some thick skin!
The way it does, it crits.
All right, next!
Next!
My skills have been honed!
Goodbye, Tempest Slash. What the fuck is moving? I don't have a key. What floor am I? I didn't realize we'd gotten that floor. I felt like I was still like in the lower level. I don't feel like I've made much progress. Keep getting attacked every 5 minutes. Keep finding those rare enemies. Appear a lot. More, whatever. You know what? I don't know what this next boss likes to do. I just want to. I'm kind of curious to see if I can do it solo. Take Yosuke and Teddy and Naoto off the team. I'll see if I can do it on my own. I'll probably lose. More than likely, I will lose. But I just want to see. And taking him off the team does take away his most devastating attack. So it may not be so bad. No mind charge though? Both in a mind charge. No. Siegfried would have been nice. A few blank pages here. Soldier. I'm already gonna learn how to boost, so there's no point. Light boost, Lacuna. That's as good as we're gonna get. I just want to see if I can really do it or not. Let me see how far I can get. Hell yeah!
Go! I'm going to save this girl.
Taro Namatame, it's definitely him. Then he did come in here.
So you're the killer!
Let go of her!
You're the ones I saved. Don't worry,
I'll save this girl too.
Huh? Is this dude high or something? Quit talking shit and let go of the girl!
Don't come near me!
Nanako-chan!
Calm down, Kanji-kun. We can't predict his behavior. We have to keep him talking. If we can discern his intentions, perhaps we can somehow deal with him.
People needing to be saved appear. That's why I put them in the TV. To save them.
No, we must pull his attention away from Nanako-chan. You put the people you saw on the Midnight Channel into this world, am I correct?
They all want to be saved.
Did I ever ask you to save me?
You didn't save us, damn it! It was the exact opposite!
If I hadn't put you in the TV, how would you have ended up?
How would we? Are you trying to say we wouldn't have been able to face ourselves? What? But we nearly died!
Yes. Exactly.
You kidnapped them. Yes or no?
Yes.
Why did you target local residents who became known through the media? Why do these people appear on the Midnight Channel?
On rainy nights, on TV, they signal me to save them.
You keep saying save this and save that. Are you saying murdering people is your idea of saving them?
Murder? No. I'm saving them.
How's that different, huh? All you're doing is killing people.
If you want to think that, go ahead. I know. You chased us all the way here to kill. Well, too bad. I'm gonna save her.
You asshole! You're not gonna get away with this! Shut the hell up!
What a wonderful world! An unknown, unreachable place filled with pleasant fog. I'm a savior! It's filthy over there. So many evildoers.
That's why I'm going to save them! I'm a savior! A righteous hero!
Is that a shadow?
Big bro! Free you.
Nana-chan!
Let's do this.
Now, senpai!
Nana-chan!
Nanako-chan? Nanako-chan! Bastard! How dare you!
Give her back. I'm going to save her!
What's happening to him?
If we don't do something, this could be bad! His powers are attracting more and more shadows to him!
You guys got any suggestions? Look at him! He's merging with the shadows!
Love and peace.
I'm going to save her!
Don't interfere!
Yeah, I already know I'm gonna lose, but yeah. Let's just see.
Soda!
I'm gonna use a soul food, but I think I can do this. Skills, so it's kind of hard to pinpoint what exactly he's going to use, but if I just keep deflecting from Karakarn,
Persona!
It'll take a lot of time. Up. If I could, I could definitely do this with some preparation. I definitely could. I just gotta keep reinstating the card, and it looks like I'm gonna win. In fact, I could probably just come here with me and Naoto. Naoto would be my baby.
Senpai, are you okay?
Soda!
I am on hard, by the way. I actually pulled this off. I mean, he's a little... He's about halfway, man.
Come, Kanzeon!
What I would do for a space badge. I would definitely use that.
See?
I'm actually doing this. What does that mean?
Persona! The power of wind skills is greater now.
Persona!
So let him keep spamming those wind skills. This is fantastic. You have no idea how awesome this is. I'm actually doing this. Until he one-hit KOs me, of course. What the fuck you doing this?
The power of wind skills is greater now. Persona!
What the fuck is that?
Senpai!
Oh!
Are you okay?
Cheating bastard. Oh, I was doing so well.
Senpai,
until he started doing
okay?
This gay
Senpai,
stuff.
You're low on health. Be careful.
He's almightying me now. I was doing so well. I almost made it to the end. Almost. Lame. He's gonna keep doing it, or is he gonna change back to using Almighty Skill? Or regular skill?
Come, Kanzeon!
Diamond shield, I don't know. Risei will save me once if I go down. I don't want her to save me. That's your best move. Do I have a Morocco Kaja? I actually did this. I mean, he's not the hardest boss in the world. I know if you have teammates, it makes it a little harder. But I didn't expect to come in and solo him like that. I've actually never done it before. And I was on hard, too, so...
All right, Senpai. It's level up time.
Okay.
Damn
simple,
it.
Just sit here and spam a card. Use a Soma. And the other thing.
Nanako-chan!
Okay.
She looks like she's in pain, but she doesn't seem to be injured anywhere.
This place must not be good for her. We need to carry her out quick.
We should take him with us as well.
Yeah, we can't just leave him here, I guess.
I guess.
Nanako-chan, hang in there. What are we gonna do?
She's so small. And she was stuck in there for so long. And then there was that weird fog. Damn it!
The police and paramedics will be here shortly.
Nana-chan's still small, so her other self didn't appear like everyone else. And she got caught in all that craziness. I hope she'll be okay.
I mean, are the doctors going to be able to help her?
I'm worried about Nana-chan!
But there's nothing more we can do for her.
A delivery man named Namatame. The possibility of Nanako-chan being targeted. If only I'd been more thorough in putting the facts together, then Nanako-chan wouldn't have had to go through this.
That goes for me too. If I hadn't stood there like a lump in front of that bastard, Nanako-chan might have been okay.
I hate myself. Why do I always panic when it matters most?
I couldn't do anything either.
I should have noticed sooner that something was wrong with that guy.
Why did I waste time listening to what Namatame had to say? If I hadn't tried to engage him in conversation, and we'd rescued Nanako-chan immediately, this wouldn't have happened. But I still...
All right. Enough of this pity party. Is standing around and whining really what we ought to be doing now? Feeling pathetic, consoling each other? That gonna solve anything? We gotta believe in her. So stop rehashing what's already done. Get it together, Naoto!
Sorry. You're absolutely right.
This is all that bastard Namatame's fault. And he's behind bars now, right? And it ain't like we were too late for Nanako-chan.
Yeah, that's true.
I'll come see Nana-chan every day so she'll get better faster!
That's all we can do right now.
Gee, Kanji. You sounded cool for a second there.
Huh? You guys still here?
Adachi-san, did they find out anything?
Dojima-san's speaking with the doctor now, but they can't say anything definite until they run some tests on her. Not just Nanako-chan, but the perp too. Who knows when we'll be able to hear his story. Well, it's getting late, so hurry home. The last thing we need is for you guys to collapse too.
He's right. We should call it a night. Nanako-chan's gonna be fine. Acting all gloomy won't help anything.
When Nanako-chan's out of the hospital, what should we do to celebrate?
Dude, isn't it a little early for that?
Why don't we reserve Juness and have a party there?
A party at Juness? That makes no sense.
Nana-chan, she'll get better, right? Yeah, I do believe in her. Let's all have fun with Nana-chan when she comes back. Thanks. I almost forgot how to keep a happy face. But with that out of the way, I'm feeling all hungry. Hey! Where did everyone go? Don't leave without me!
Well, this is the last free time for, it's not the last free time, it's the second last free time. What the hell do you want? No country. I'm not stupid. I'm stupid, but I'm not stupid. But, yeah, this is a 2-hour mark. I finished just in time. Well, actually, I was 7 minutes earlier than I thought I was going to. Can't talk to Nanako anymore, or Dojima. That's over with. Can't do that till January. If this was normal Persona 4, that would just be it. You wouldn't be able to finish it at all. What am I still recording for? I'm done. 2 from Yosuke, Margaret I'll do at the end. Dojima, Nanako, that's over with. Can't do that till January. 1 for Teddy, that'll come as it comes. 1 for I, 1 for Yumi, so we can take our time. And Marie is just 1, 2, so we can take our time doing those. Kanji's at 2, that's a sad case. Oof. Where's the suspicious man? Suspicious man. Who looks suspicious? You're suspicious, you're very sus. Do you know about luminal reactions? What part of the body do you use to test DNA? What's the best way to obtain someone's email address? What 10 things can you learn from footprints? What the hell? Yeah. I do. Fortune Persona. Devil, Empress, Priestess, Chariot, Justice, Sun, Hole. I think I even have one in the Compendium. Very sad case. A man in black, with black sunglasses, a man who knew I knew you all, very correct answers.
I see.
Gotta help your girl, but that's a bit insulting. I can't back out now.
Huh? I apologize.
You think you gotta be particularly careful in how you talk to Downtime. I think she's like the only... Oh no, she's not the only one. There's also I, but if you say the wrong things to her, her social link can reverse. Only 2 characters in the game, I think, have reverse social links. Her and I. It's not too devastating if you get it. I mean, you just waste some time. I guess if you're playing normal Persona 4, it would be devastating because you wouldn't have that much time to complete Naoto's at all.
Shall we go home now?
Alone. I'm really bummed out I didn't complete Nanako and Dojima's in time. Looks the same as ever inside. That is sad. I'm super bummed about that. You shouldn't write it at night. Why not? Ain't no one to bust us. Dad's gone. Sister's gone. I really hope I can still talk to Adachi. I hope I didn't miss that either. That wouldn't be very good. It's supposed to go on its own now, I believe.
Senpai!
Can I go to work at night? Nope, so I guess I'll get this little scene. Remember, I uploaded all these too, like way back when.
Senpai.
Sure.
I want you to have it, Senpai. Good night.
Tuesday. You know what? I think Adachi is back at you now, so you don't have to talk to him at night again. I want to check in the companion one more time for a fortune persona. That will make this go a lot smoother. I think I know mostly the right answers now to life's here. I practiced her social link extensively. So many blank spaces, so many fusions that I've missed. Fortune, not a single one. Okay, maybe I can fuse something now. Temperance, death, strength, fortune. Anata. And I confuse it. Cool. Strength and magic are about the same, so it's a jack of all trades persona. Other than being slow as hell. Weakness, electricity. Any resist elect here? Or? No, of course not. Why would there be? That's it. Shikyoji. Jin. Assert. Assert is always nice. Oh, not. Oh, 69. 69? Dirty joke incoming. Not really. 69 is a very overrated number. I say we switch 69 out for 83. 83 sounds just as dirty as 69 in my opinion. Where am I going? Naruto. We need to focus on the newt. Yeah, not you. Stiff given its thinness. Well, that's no fun. Remember that card?
Yes.
Yep. Did I convey worry for you? Yes, so. You seem pretty competent. Don't need to be worrying about now, though. There's at least 3 people on the investigation team. You don't need to worry about competence. Yosuke, you of course, and Naoto. Invigorate. You can't ignore Invigorate. So, which one's going? Mudun or Hamaya? I am going to go with... You can't get rid of Invigorate. You need Invigorate. That's too good.
I'll see you again.
Very good passive. It's lonely. I doubt she's on Juness on Wednesdays. I gotta go check tomorrow. Anyone in the streets I can talk to? Pass on you today. No, Adachi, that's worrying me. Because I know there's one more scene with Adachi. I hope I didn't wait too long and missed it. That puts the fear of God in me right now, because... Oh. A love letter, I'm guessing. Ooh. Nope. Wow, I didn't get a single light point there at all. That's disappointing.
I'll see.
That's just what I'm doing then. Why'd I do that? Go outside. Hospital job it is. She is available, and I don't have enough to address her yet. June S, just in case. No, of course not. Marie? I'm trying to ask for Marie. Ugh, this is a pain in the ass. So much to do. And so little time to do it. I think you have all of November, sort of. I'm pretty bad at managing social links. It's way easier New Game Plus. This is gonna be pretty boring for the next 10 to 20 minutes. Just sitting here social linking. This is the, why do I keep doing that? This is the slow part of the game. We already finished the fun part in my opinion. Kicking shadow ass. Still surprised I was able to solo that boss. That was neat. Holy shit, you heard that? Slutty bitch. I could never make that out in the Vita version. I heard it this time, though. Why would that scare you?
Oh, you're here.
Oh, don't you sound happy. Like a soap opera. Ooh, home Maybe because it isn't any of my problem?
Hmm.
I'm sorry.
I'm good at this. So that empathy I showed her?
Goodbye, Nick.
Totally in there. Wow. Well, Witchia. What desert is the well with the Kalahari? Damn. Well, I don't care anymore. It's raining. It is so raining. You know how quiet it is and no music plays when it rains. It bums me out. It's like nobody here. Rain was the worst thing introduced in the Persona series. There, I said it. It really is. Take that barrier corn. I don't know if this affects anything, but I like to imagine that if you're wearing your persona with high luck, you know, it'll affect it a bit. Going to get this. Damn it. Give me the Jack Frost doll. No! I want to waste all my money on this thing. Is there a book that can help me be better at skill craning? What did you just say? Rare materials may be found. Huh. Again, learned something new. Played this game so many times, I didn't know you could find rare materials in the TV when it rains like this. I mean, I'm not gonna do it, but it's nice to know I could. What the hell am I supposed to do? There's nothing to do. Pub dishwasher. Tuesdays, Thursdays, Saturday nights. Hmm. going in there is not going to help me. Maybe I can pop the achievement, though. Shopping district. Yeah. Damn it. I really, really hope I didn't miss him. I really hope I didn't. Another love letter? That card again?
Yes.
Ooh, the Phantom Thief. No, this is not foreshadowing. Mm. This is not even a reference. I highly doubt it. Everyone always says it is. It's almost certain it's not. Mind charge. Definitely can't ignore that. Goodbye. I think I have the hospital job today, do I? Nope. There's no one here to talk to either. This is... Man. When did we get to the point where there's just nothing you can do? Stupid damn dog. Not a big fan of dogs. Nope. No one here, no one here. Hello? I did that just to give myself a sort of a hint where Adachi is at in his social link. Like, if it says, like, sometimes time is needed, that means it's story-related. But it said it's not ready to advance yet, so maybe I just gotta wait. Until he appears or something. I don't know. I feel like I should've... No! I feel like he should have shown up at some point, though. Like, Sunday. Talk to Yosuke.
I hated this place when I first came to Inaba. You can tell how small the town is from up here, but looking at it now, it's a nice town. You're right. I wonder what'd be going through my mind if I was a man's man like you. I want to tell Saki-senpai something. That what's important isn't where you are. This town I hated so much, now, I love it. There's still nothing here, but I have family and friends and you. The important things are never far off. They're all around you. I always wanted to be special. I thought my life would finally have meaning if I was special to someone. That's why I was really excited when I got my persona. But I really didn't need it. It's not what you have or what you can do. Just being born, living your life. Before you know it, you're already special to someone. Yeah, like you. You're special to me, you know? Let's see if we can find everyone's house from here. There's Juness, and that's the main street, so my house is there. The one with that funky roof. Meaning yours is...
Or the orange one. Couldn't really make it out. Looked like a bad painting. burn it. Yeah, I know, it got that big brain. Is that an Arcana card on the refrigerator? Is that the Fool? That's pretty neat. That's something you would have never seen in the Vita version just because of how blurry everything looks. Mailbox.
I see. You have my gratitude.
Fun fact, if you say on your own, this will reverse the social link. So, let's do it.
Yes. I'll see you again.
Same as ever inside. Sad. I think I screwed myself. I think I may have missed the last day to talk to Adachi. It keeps saying that. All the things to forget, I forgot the last day and where you can talk to Adachi. I know there's a deadline for it. Damn it, I really don't want to look it up. If it turns out we did, it doesn't matter. I'll do it again in the new playthrough, but it's not like it matters. Just miss out on a few things. Magatsu Izanagi, for one. Magatsu Izanagi sucks anyway. Who needs it? Because we looked close?
Huh?
When the banks close, the fruit tree grows. By the large seven at the third is the spot I chose. Seven and the third.
Mm-hmm.
Backlight. Invigorate 2. Replace Invigorate 1. I guess you can have Invigorate 1 and 2. I wonder how that would work. I guess they would stack, right?
I'll see you again.
Close to the deadline. Almost certain once this endless fog shit kicks in, and it will, that is definitely too late. I'm tempted to start looking it up. I really am. I shouldn't have to. I've played this so many times. Roots of bridal. Bride ale? Really? That's really stupid. He's not there. No, I didn't complete it. There should be one more scene, I think. That happens in Juness. There should be one more. I'm getting mad. Not concerned about Kanji right now.
I'm not.
All right. It's looking up time. Yep, I missed it. Last day to do it is November 1st. So sad. Too bad. Because I am not going back that far. I feel like an idiot. I feel really stupid. I've never felt stupid, to be honest. Oh well, I can still get the golden ending, right? And technically you can still max it out if you choose to get the bad ending. Which I might do. God damn it. Why not? Yeah, I'm gonna start the game over anyway. I can do the bad ending, then start the game over again. In fact, that is looking more and more tempting. But if I'm gonna do the game over again, I can breeze through his social link, no problem. Decisions. I may as well go the full route. Well, gee, thanks. Not what I wanted. Checking one more time, just in case there was a chance. Yeah, there's no chance. I'm screwed. There's nothing to do. May as well go home. When it rains, it sucks. At least the story's about to continue, and I keep my mouth shut forever now. I don't feel like talking during the cutscenes anymore. Really sucks. November 1st. At least now I know. I never had that problem before. This just slipped my mind this time. Who cares? Are you gonna talk to me about anything? Obviously not. It's raining again. Is there anyone I can social link with today, or? No. Kanji, maybe? I was gonna save Kanji till January, but, you know, make my life a little easier. Nope. I'm going home. No janitor job today? Wednesday, Thursdays, and Fridays. So, no. I can't go to the shrine because it's raining! And they took the fortunes away. So much hate. I'll read a book. Food fight. Eating Chinese food more. Easy origami. What am I missing? Expression or is it understanding I'm missing? Understanding. You begin reading Easy Origami. According to the book, the way you fold your pattern will drastically change how the final product looks. You read on, hoping. Still raining. Angel skirt, diet food, or soma, and Amida soda. That is a hard decision. I'm going with the soma combo, please. Considering I just wasted mine. I'm going to... Hey! I tell you when you're sleepy. This is nothing to do outside. There's no one that's gonna be out there. Read a book.
Is expected to form in the Inaba region later tonight.
And for eternity, from now on. Sad. Very sad.
Oh, there he is!
Take a look at this. Namatame's in today's paper. So it's finally over.
Yeah. Seriously. I wish we could have done it sooner. Isn't the fog kind of thick this morning? And it's so chilly.
It rarely gets this cold in November.
Oh, it's you guys. Perfect timing. I just got a call from the hospital. They said that starting today, it's okay to visit Nanako-chan.
So she's getting a little better. Thank goodness.
Oh, is that today's paper? So you already know about him. He's regained consciousness, but it's hard to say. He's still mentally unstable, but we're slowly piecing together a story. This is still a secret, but I guess it's okay to tell you guys. You know that diary we found? There were entries about Miss Yamano and Miss Konishi in it. Looks like Namatame had been making advances on Miss Konishi.
That son of a bitch!
Yeah, well, I'm gonna head to the hospital now. Dojima-san's recovering too. So I need to go over a few things about this case with him.
Yosuke.
Sorry. I'm all right. Namatame's been caught. He can't hurt anyone now. But forget him. Let's all go visit Nanako-chan after school.
Of course!
Let's tell the others once we get to school.
Nanako, everyone's here to see you.
Big bro.
Dojima-san. How many times does this make it today? I understand that you're worried about your daughter, but you still need your rest, too.
Sorry.
Are your injuries that bad?
Well, my wounds have just closed up, and it seems I have a couple of fractures as well.
I'm sorry. I'll wheel him back to his room immediately.
What are you apologizing for?
It's almost time for your checkup, so make sure you're back in your room before then.
Big bro. I'm okay, 'cause you came.
Her condition is stable for now, but I never thought I'd say this as a doctor, but we still can't figure out the cause of Nanako-chan's symptoms. That's why we can only administer temporary treatments to alleviate her current pains.
But she's not in danger anymore, is she?
She's regained consciousness, but we can't let our guard down yet. All we can do for now is to monitor her condition closely.
Adachi. How's it going with Namatame?
Well, he's awake now, but he's in no condition to tell us anything useful. We only get a little time each day to interrogate him, so we're stuck until his strength recovers.
I see. I should get back to work as soon as possible. Hopefully by then, Nanako will be out of the hospital.
I think Nanako-chan can get more peace and quiet if she stays here. It's so foggy out. And there's been some weird rumors going around. Seems like no one knows why there's so much fog in town.
It's true. The number of patients complaining about fog-related health problems has increased, which is quite unusual. I can't say for sure that it has no effect on the human body. It certainly could be a psychological effect. People's anxiety over the fog could cause problems. But as far as the fog's chemical makeup, well, that's not my field, so I can only speculate. What concerns me is that transportation of our medical supplies has been delayed due to the fog.
Fog-related health problems? Well, that's just ridiculous. Anyone who says that is just blowing smoke.